So, iPhone 4 versus the iPhone 6. Now, if those of you who are awesome and pay attention to detail, you may have noticed that this thing sitting in the background for like forever. And those of you who didn't, which is every, I had to create my own channel and then comment on the fact that that was back there. So thank you for that. But you know what? Let's see how these two face off. Now, the iPhone 6 is currently being used as my camera, so... Meow.